Hello everyone, this is about reactive oxygen species measurements by using H2DCFDA dye or dihydro-dichloro-fluorescein diacetate dye. This is a reduced form of fluorescein used to react with reactive oxygen species in cells. This has about 487 moles per gram molecular weight, and this can be stored under minus 20 Celsius after dissolving in DMSO ethanol or DMF. So this is how it reacts. In the presence of reactive oxygen species, this dye forms a DCF, a green color fluorescent product. And there are different methods published in different articles, so you can use any methods you like. And it's simply from the stock solution, you can make around 5 to 225 micromolar dye in PBS. And then after incubating around 15 to 30 minutes under dark conditions, washing 3 times with the same buffer, you can visualize this total ROS production under fluorescence microscopy at around 525 nanometer emission wavelength. And this is the final output of this total ROS production under fluorescence microscopy. You can see bright color green fluorescent product, and using image you can quantify this total ROS production. And good luck.